Cable lengths do vary, and it is important to think about how you're going to use a cable to ensure that you're using the right one for the job. Some common lengths are 3-inch patch cables, 5-foot, 10-foot, and 20-foot cables. 20-foot cables may be preferred by some guitarists because the 10-foot is way too short for them. At the same time, a 20-foot may be too long for some guitarists, and it may even cause them to trip over it. There are some things that you can consider to make sure that you're choosing the right cable length for the job. For example, is your guitarist going to be sitting near their amp? Then maybe a 10-foot is going to be appropriate. Or will they be taking the lead at the front of the stage? Then probably a 20-foot is a better fit. Those are some things that you can consider when choosing cable length. Ideally, wireless is the way to go. There are some budget-friendly options out there that get the job done. For example, this transmitter and receiver combo. It works pretty well, and it's under $50. Feel free to browse online and look for options in the wireless transmitter section that may fit your budget and also fit the needs of your program.